Still winter whiting. Watch your lines. Oh, I'll get this one out the way too, guys. On a little winter whiting, you've got a little trevally. I'll just get it off. Little baby trevally. Beautiful, eh? What a beautiful fish. Oh, I'll let him go. Sorry, buddy. See ya. Hooked him in the tail. Not fair, is it? A little wintry. Squeak. Sorry, buddy. Oh, a little flatty. Baby flatty. Never grab these. They've got very sharp spikes on their gill rakers and they make you bleed. And nasty. Stings like a bee. Oh. I'll show you. Razor sharp there. Little flatty. A bit bigger. A little bit bigger. Yeah. Stop whining. Little wintry, just felt a bit bigger, hey? The way it was hooked. Oh no, that's a baby, it's a little sand whiting, that one. Another species. Going through the species. One better. Give him a bit of a choice. Eco gear. Yeah, that's it. You know when they pull, they pull hard and the reel starts. A bit further here, we'll try a scent for tusk fish and they just grab and go and your reel just loads up.
Down a bit. Oh.
Pike. Going through the different species here, aren't we? Little pikey. Keeping for bait. In the freezer. Just keep your rod still and just wind. Flounder.
Small one.
Yeah. Little bubba. See you, buddy. Oh, a bit bigger whiting. Nice. Okay, stop winding, swing it over. A little bit bigger. That's a sand whiting at least. They get a lot bigger than that though. Yeah. You still hungry? Looks like the same fish. It is.
Same
whiting. Yeah. Swing them over. Oh yeah, they're hungry. Just got to get a bit bigger. Yeah, it is the same whiting. Yeah, there's one. Another whiting. The whiting are here. Still not much bigger, but oh, not bad winter sand whiting, and not bad. Hope you stop. Always keep winding, especially the bigger fish. They will. Both the boys are on. Oh, sorry. Tarwine. Okay, swing it over. I'll get it off for you. Whenever you got a fish on, just bring it all the way up. Especially the bigger ones. If you stop winding, you'll lose them. Rightio. On Taiwan. What did you get, Tom? Same.
Yeah.
Rightio. Oh, tusky maybe. Tusky. Reef fish. Okay, stop winding. Nice. Little tusky on the. Beautiful fish, eh? A little bit small still. Yeah, they usually get me at least a few times a day.
Beautiful little tusky.
It's a whiting. There's only a few thousand of them around. Whiting. Measure that one. Okay. Have a look. See how big he is. Oh, it's good to see lots of fish around. Starting to come back after the floods. Yeah. Whiting. Yeah. Nice winter whiting. Oh, you're on two. Lift, 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 and then wind. Okay, just wind now. Nice. Double hook up, see what he is. Jeez, going hard. Oh, that's a nice flounder. Beautiful, swing him over. Yeah. They're getting bigger. Nice flounder. Both on, lift, strike, and wind. Little tusky, keep winding. There you got him, don't stop. All the way up. One tusky and one Taiwan. Righty-o. Ting ting. Plenty of sand whiting around. Good to see. Plenty of sand whiting. Five or so. Feels like a Taiwan. All whiting. Nope, Taiwan. Oh, just yeah. Leave the reel, guys. You'll lose a really good fish tightening drags.
Yeah.
They're not going to go far. Yeah, it could be a no Taiwan. Just pulling. They pull punch above their weight.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just keep it steady and wide. Oh, flatty. Not a bad flatty. Okay, swing him over. Slowly getting bigger, right? Little dusky flatty. Should be more where that came from. This thing's great, it's over a meter long. Oh, nice flatty. A bit better. Finally, not huge, but better. They are there. On the yabby too. Can't go wrong with yabbies. Nice flatty. Slow down a little bit now, just keep them coming. Nice and smooth. Is that real stiff, is it? Oh, another nice flounder. Yeah. You're the flounder king. They're so delicious to eat, these things.
Yeah.
Superb. Well done.
Yes.
What colour is it? Might be a Taiwan. Yeah. They really think you make you think there's something bigger, don't they? They're so strong. Big head shakes. Yep. Same fish. The same fish. Very common. It's a bit heavier. Could be something a bit better. Again. What colour is it? Ah, same fish. It is the same fish. Hope it's not a Taiwan. Oh, he's running a bit. A few runs in him. Net, just in case. Ah, he's like, they go so hot. Oh, you're on two. Probably. Oh no, brim. Oh, nice sand wadding. Yeah. Hard to hook, but they're there. What's he got? Oh, nice tusky. Tusky wusky. What we got this time? Oh, flatty. Good old flatty. Grab with the rag. Oh yeah. Now he's going crazy. Come on, lizard. Off you go. Flatty, no, whiting. Sand whiting at least. There's a school with some bigger ones there. That one on the ZX. Ting ting. The ting tings. Hook catchy. Check. They fight hard, don't they?
Yeah.
I'd be a bit under, I'd say. Yeah, just under. 22. They're going to be 23. Yeah. Ah. Bloodies love these eco gear worms too.
Tiny little dusky. Be nice, I'm trying to let you go.
Got me.